I'm delighted to be here today. I think the Congress is a fantastic opportunity, building on the strengths of last year and then taking it to the next level this year to really engage clinicians, managers and healthcare professionals widely in India around a common goal that we all have, which is improving quality and safety. From ISCWA's perspective, we've been working very closely with India for the last number of years, particularly the National Accreditation Board. And Gadal Gyani, in fact, is a board member of ISCWA, and BK Rana, who's on our Accreditation Council. So we feel very protective and proud to be involved in the quality journey for India. I think certainly from my experience and from ISCWA's experience, there's been a significant and substantial increase in quality and safety in Asia, and particularly India. India have really been at the front line of driving a number of those initiatives, and to have 150 hospitals in the process of accreditation across the country, I think is a huge sign of the political, the clinical and managerial commitment. Certainly, people I've spoken to in the last few hours today, really there's a buzz and an enthusiasm for people to learn, and I think this Congress is superb timing, and I think will really make a difference to healthcare in India. Well, certainly from ISCWA's perspective, the challenges that we face is really supporting particularly lower and middle income countries across the world with the financial situation. The quality agenda is often struck off, people believing that they don't have money to improve quality. Well, I mean, that's just simply not the case. Patients are treated every minute of the day, every day of the week in every country, and it's actually how we use the resources that are available to us. And particularly in many countries and many lower and middle income countries, focusing around safety. Firstly, get it safe and keep it safe, and then build quality. That's very much the emphasis, and I think certainly from the challenge that we face in ISCWA is adapting our support mechanisms to the different contexts that countries are in. We do provide a global accreditation program that supports and accredits the accrediting agencies to help them through that. My knowledge around the Indian healthcare system, what I would say is certainly the noise of the quality agenda has got louder and louder. And the challenge, I would say, for India, as it is for many, many countries, is that balance around equity and ensuring that the developments that take place in the health system are equitable to the needs of the population from a public perspective and a private perspective. And I think those are areas that are very difficult for any country to address. But to improve mortality, to improve outcomes, it's fundamental to look at advancing the developments in the particular areas that reflect the needs of the community in India, to try and incorporate that equitable approach to developing quality and safety.